Alright, so this is a practice match between me and a friend. I was playing random, and he's toss. I got toss, so it's PvP. Let's fast forward a little bit. Scout right after I build my first gateway. Just to see if my opponent is going to come and chase me. Actually, this map is my least favorite map. After I played like 2 games on this ladder, I already beat this map, so I haven't played much of this map in the new season. Because it's just weird. Yeah, there's these little tunnels connecting to each other. So narrow, it's easy to, you know, to block and turtle. And the angles are weird. You go all the way down there, there's gold and people drop you, and just so hard to maneuver your units on the map. So yeah. Let's see my opponent.
I'm here in the shadows.
It's pretty standard. I stole his gas because I could. Why not? Put down
is under attack.
I was a little slow. Let's see what he did here.
The firstborn shall persevere.
To adapt across the map. In previous game we played, I set a depth to harass him and dealt some damage. So he's trying to revenge. I already got quite a lot of stalkers.
I'm here in the shadows.
At this point, my worker is way ahead. It's like 5 workers at. My workers have had 3 minutes 50 seconds. Really, a big difference. But then, we killed on the pro. That brought us kind of even. And so I wanted to go for something. Something cheeky. You know, send some
research
DTs.
Complete.
And I didn't know that he was going for DT as well. So we end up, we both did the same build, both of us went for DT and War Prism, but I managed to arrive earlier.
I'm here in the shadows.
Research complete.
He said that he saw my warp prism moving out with his observers. Let's see if it's true.
I'm here in the shadows.
Ah, yeah, he switched up here, so probably he saw it. No, he didn't see this. Why did he see it? said he saw my old prison. I don't think he saw it. It's yeah, I think he saw it. It's totally unprepared. There's no cannon. Detection. He has no observers. Wait, he has one observer. He's a problem. So he has no detection at all. Alright. And my worker
base is under attack.
Way ahead. So this is a panic moment. He had no detection. Way out to, you know, find his teams. For sure he's good in.
Your probes
whatsoever.
Are under attack.
No. He's still good in. He's still good in water from the Rubble Bay. Facility. That's a GG. Twice as many words at this point.
Base is under attack.
He's busy typing. Okay, let's see. I got his observer back.
Base is under attack. Have engaged the enemy.
Okay, he's busy typing. Let's see what's going on here.
Your probes are under attack.
He's with the probes. Drilled into death.
I'm here.
Base is under attack.
We both packed up a lot of resources. We both played cheeky. Not that high level. Cheese. Okay. So we won this fight.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
There's no way he can come back from this. So yeah, that's a GG here. Of course we played a little bit longer, it's just, you know, talk.
I am here in the shadows.
We're gonna fast forward.
Glory!
And more detail. I checked if he had the gold, but apparently he did it. Some more DT action here. It's really frustrating. So his worker count is constantly 20 ish. His macro was. Yeah, was pretty bad. And he got caught off guard with a DT, so just made it so much worse.
Depleted.
I'm here.
Alright.
Your probes are under attack.
That's it. I'm gonna have a huge army. Twice as many army. Look at this side. I'm about to move out.
My life up. Mineral. My life up. My life for
there we go, teaching.
My life for I. You must construct a
dish.
Let us enemy know our fury.
I return to serve. Our pylon is under attack.